Immediately after the fight, man, we here with Hakim Tito Lopez on a beautiful, man, I call you the body snatcher, bro. Go ahead, tell us about the fight, man. What is your thoughts on the fight? How do you assess yourself after the fight?
Okay, well, coming into the fight, like I told you in the beginning, the other interview, we knew this opponent was going to be a tough one. We knew he was going to be durable because we not wanted to take anybody. So we knew this opponent was going to be durable. So the plan was to start 80-20 and chop down the body and make him fold. And then it couldn't last that long. It couldn't even last that long.
Right, so I definitely saw something that I think you was definitely working on probably in this training camp was definitely the way that you was throwing the right hook to the body and you was following back with the uppercut to the head.
Yes.
Could you talk about like that combination and that aspect? Like, is this something that you've been working on extensively in camp? Or is that's just a part of, you know, your fight game?
One thing for sure that's part of my fight game, I like to run combinations. I like to be elusive. So doubling up to the body and coming back to the head, that's all part of the game. And, you know, I kept it simple. He was a southpaw, kept it simple, rolled my punches, and throw up the combinations, and that's how I go.
So if you, now, I was saying this. I definitely said this in my post on Instagram that you've been – you know, right now it just seems as though you on a running spree as far as running through your opponents right now. You definitely making a name for yourself and you making a statement right now in the 175-pound division. Is it anybody who you want to see right now that you want to call that maybe you want to call out, or is
it's too early in the career right now? We're gonna keep moving up, keep moving forward. Staying focused on the people that's in front of me and not the people that's going I'm going to see in the future. So I'm staying focused on what I have right now, and that time will come.
Is it anything that you want to give a shout out to your supporters and to your fans? I know you had a great following on tonight. Everybody came out to see you put on a wonderful performance.
I'd like to just say shout out to my family, my team, and everybody that came to support me. It definitely feels good to have your city on your back and to come and sell out a show. So it does feel good. It feels good.
Well, man, thank you for the opportunity. I know you're finna get ready to turn up tonight.
Hey, man, you know anytime I'm stepping in the room with Jeremy Sport Network, I gotta show love.
Oh, man, well, thank you, man. And, hey, congratulations on a wonderful performance.
Thank you.
It was a blessing to my eyes, and we can't wait for the next one.
Thank you.
Peace.